I have been working on research of functional food for almost 18 years. My research interest is focused on probiotics, nutraceutical, their effect on immune system, immunosurveillance, epigenetics, and chemoprevention of abnormal cell growth. The experimental model is based on animal studies. My team and I were interested to study the mechanism underlying immunoprotective effect of MIME and how it controls abnormal cell development. So recently, we have shown that MIME impacts on modulating inflammatory markers and priming the immune system. We also report that MIME controls the development of abnormal cell growth of stem cells in animal models. I think that MIME is beneficial in supporting well-being in general and in particular in preventing disease related to immune dysregulation and inflammation. MIME is also beneficial in low-risk population. For example, by priming the immune response at the gut level and systematically inducing immunoprotection effect in mucosal territory, it will induce an overprotection against many other diseases. MIME will prevent further abnormal cell growth when it is already established and delay and prevent the formation of these abnormalities before it can be established. So we have the preventive effect and we have also the therapeutic effect of MIME.